Hey, welcome back. This is part 9, I think, or 10, one or two, of making a Batman series. And today I'm going to go over how I dyed these pants black and how I'm planning on dyeing these gloves so the orange goes away. And as you can see, this is the full thing. It's not fully weathered yet, but that is what I'm going to be doing next in the next video, is weathering all the armor. But this is going to be dyeing and a full dress up. Let's get to it. Alright guys, so I have these pants that I just got from Walmart. They're cargo pants and I'm going to use them as the bat pants. I don't particularly like the color. I want it to be darker, so I'm going to use some fabric dye. This is the powder kind because it works with cotton. This is 100% cotton. I also have some gloves here that have orange on them. I don't think it's going to do anything to it, but just in case, I'm going to put it in there just to try to make the orange go away. We'll see if that does anything. But this is black, and I'm just going to use this trash can here as a bucket and get started. So, yeah, take that tag off and let's go. One gallon of steaming water. It says stir in a quarter cup of salt. This is it. I have a jacket and gloves somewhere. I don't think I'm gonna need a jacket. Hold on just in case though. Stir until dissolved. I don't feel grains anymore, so I think it's dissolved. Cool. I'm going to put on. I'm going to put my lab coat on. Protect my clothes. Dan, why are your gloves so dirty? Exact same reason. Resin and wood stain. Now it says, submerge fabric and dye. Stir continuously for 15 minutes. Oh my gosh. And then occasionally for 45. Then rinse in cold water machine. Okay. 15 minutes. It's 2:05, so 2:20 a.m. Can't see in here. That's all you're seeing. So I'm gonna use. I'm gonna stop this. You don't have to watch me do this. And I'm gonna start back up in a little bit. No, actually, I'm gonna start back up after I rinse it. All right. So after dyeing them. They turned out really great. I'm liking the color. They're a nice black, and I think it's gonna work out real well. The stitching on the belt, I don't know if I'm keeping the belt on or not, but the stitching on the belt, like the little white dots turned into dark brown dots. Still looks good. One thing that I've said is I was going to try to dye the gloves. Didn't think it was going to work. I was pretty much right. As you can see, the orange turned very slightly darker, like it was originally the color that true, and it got a little darker. I knew it probably wasn't going to do anything because it was made specifically for natural fibers and these are not natural. So what I'm doing now, if you can tell the difference between this glove and this glove, is I took a black Sharpie, I mean, pretty simple, just ran it across the lines. And you can see that it obviously makes the orange look a little darker. And I think it's gonna look good. So I'm gonna go ahead and continue with that in a well ventilated area. And I'm gonna probably try to get rid of this logo. But one thing that happened when I was dyeing it, as you can see, this doesn't look good anymore. The texture of this rubbed off somewhere in the dyeing and washing process. So I'm just gonna, if you just rub this, it just sort of falls off. So yeah, so I'm just gonna rub all that rubber, it's like a rubber coating, off, and it's leaving this nice cloth underneath here, so it's good. Doesn't really matter because I'm not using them for their intended value. They're just cosplay gloves now, so that's what the gloves are gonna do. So I know that this is a little boring, so I'm going to show you what it looks like dressed up, full suit up, and I'm going to show you everything before it's all weathered, and that's what this video is going to be. I'm going to suit up right now, so let's get to it. So the belt's a little loose. I know that. It's a little hard to adjust the size, so I'm going to adjust the size eventually so it fits, but yep. Here's everything. We got the boots, the shoes, the pants, the belt, chest piece, neck guard, helmet, gauntlets, gloves, shirt, cape. Walking shots. Still getting used to it. But, yep. That's it. Oh, real quick. You guys might have noticed that I have shin guards and foot guards. And you haven't seen that video yet. That video will come out either before or after the weathering. But yeah. Awesome. Forgot that I didn't show you guys this yet, so we'll get to that also. Hey, thanks again for watching this video, guys. If you liked it, please give it a like and leave a comment below. Be sure to check out one of my other builds, maybe a Batman build or some other build. And really looking forward to seeing you weather this. That's going to be the next step, so I'm going to weather all the armor, and we'll see you next time.